your title is deforestation and the effect of the environment. Please give her a round of applause.
A very warm afternoon to all present here. Today, my topic is deforestation and the effect of deforestation on the environment. Does anybody over here know what deforestation actually means?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Nobody knows what deforestation means. It's a sad thing that nobody knows what deforestation means, which is, and deforestation is the main reason why our earth is not like what it used to be before. So deforestation is cutting down trees. And what does tree give us? It gives us everything. Back in the days, when people had nothing, they had trees. Trees give us oxygen, wood, and every other thing we can actually find. And what are we doing now? Cutting down all the trees. So the earth is nothing. It has nothing but just water. What we can do is grow more trees every day and be a part of the campaign of afforestation. What is afforestation? It means growing more plants and trees. Deforestation has a huge impact on the environment. Deforestation will leave the earth without any green color in it. Doesn't earth look really beautiful with green effect on it?
Yes.
And without green color, it'd just be like on any other planet or in this universe. Just raw and just land and even water will be not there after deforestation.